Video has surfaced of another late-night brawl in a city hotspot. Such disregard for the anti-violence campaign has prompted Zhivago nightclub assault victim Jason Lindsley to join his father in his crusade. Brett Clampus has more.
Security have a man detained on the ground for punching someone. His friend in the blue shirt isn't happy with the rough handling. Pushing and shoving with one of the bouncers spirals into punches, then an all-in brawl. All in front of a passing patrol car. The two detained men are taken away by police. One is charged with assault. This snapshot of Saturday night in Hindley Street posted online. The video conjures painful memories for high-profile assault victim Jason Lindsley and his father, anti-violence campaigner Doug Lindsley.
Straight away I thought, you know, I've been in that situation or a similar situation, and it's something you don't want to wish upon anybody.
Well, I got cold sweats, shivers up and down, you know, the back of my spine, and a sick feeling to think that, you know, people are willing to go out and cause this type of scenario.
Jason is still recovering from his king hit at Zhivago nightclub 5 months ago. The 24-year-old's joined his father's crusade to stop drunken violence.
You just want to be able to go up to him straight up and just be like, what are you doing? Have you been seeing the news, been listening? You've been seeing what we've both been going through? Can you not understand that this could happen to you?
The pair also concerned an audience eggs them on.
Sickened. Basically, it makes me sick to the stomach that they're there jeering, knowing all too well that that person could end up possibly dead.
Brett Clappis, 10 News.